I'd been managing a young woman with a labor epidural in when her nurse rushed into the hall calling for help. Immediately upon entering the room, I realized that this young mother had experienced cardiac arrest. She had essentially died. Instantly, I placed a breathing tube for this mother, and I administered some potent medications through her IV to restart her heart, while instructing the nursing staff to begin chest compressions or CPR. We were very fortunate in that we were able to get a pulse and a blood pressure back in this young woman within just a couple of minutes. We then rushed her into the operating room where we performed an emergency C-section because her baby needed to be delivered rapidly if it too was going to survive. This case underlies the importance of having a physician anesthesiologist as the leader of the anesthesia care team. Physicians have a unique set of skills and experience that far outpaces that of any other type of healthcare provider. I have had the good fortune, because I live in a relatively small town, to run into this mother and her now growing daughter. And whenever they run into me at the mall or at the ice cream shop, mother always runs up. She recognizes me instantly and likes to introduce me to her daughter as her guardian angel.